Next on Judith Krantz's I'll Take Manhattan.
If I walk out that door, I'm not coming back.
I just make too many decisions based on that terribly old-fashioned thing called love and sex.
You never wanted me to have anything. You wanted it all.
You only wanted what you could take from me.
Your wife. I had her for years. You made me too.
I'm Bruce Kirk. Coming up on Eyewitness News, yet another official says he won't be working for President Reagan, and some alarming new findings about the disease AIDS and prostitutes. Join Kathy Adams and me for all your news next.